Udhret atmanam na atmanam avasadayet. You have to improve yourself only. A self-improvement is important. Vivekananda said, very important. But understand, life is beautiful. You must make it useful. And life is nothing but a collection of actions and reactions. And how the life is, how you perceive, how you see about it. So you need to understand and act and evolve. Very important, because what is going to be your goal, that was desired about yourself. So remember, who am I? There are 84 lakhs living beings in the world. Only one is the human being. And this is, he is nothing but the ambassador of the world. And ambassador for the Lord, who is to take care of the whole world. And have been provided the sixth sense to do. And who is he? He is not only a human being, he is a citizen of India and an ambassador of the world. He needs to take care of this world more importantly. So therefore, let us understand what I am. I am not only a human being, I am a divine person too. Therefore, let us try to understand more about ourselves. That is very important. Therefore, my talk is going to be more personal. I will touch the individually everyone in the respect. See here, the world. World is beautiful again. And it caters the need of everybody, the 84 lakhs living being, not only the human being. So it caters the need, not the greed. Today man is more greedy. And he thinks about himself. He never thinks about all other living beings. The creator and the creation, very important. A simple example, I would say. So normally, science says, a solid immerses in its molten liquid. But ice, you know, is a solid. It never immerses in water. It floats. Just remember, if it is heavier than water, and if it immerses, what will happen to Antarctica and Arctica? How many living beings are there inside the sea? If that immerses, then their life is very dangerous. But when it floats, it protects from the environmental factor also. That's the God's creation. So understand the creation and the creator, and then you will understand you are nothing but an ambassador for this world, and you need to do something good for this environment. See, world gives everything. Mother Earth is very, very kind. It gives whatever you need. Panchabhutas are there. You will get beautiful air, beautiful food. Everything is available. But what we do, you see, we only give carbon dioxide, we give, water is polluted, land is polluted. Everything is only by the human being, nothing else. See, if you know, if you go to sea debris, the maximum debris that are available to sea is cigarette butts. Do you mean to say the fish are smoking? No, but it's one we only contribute. Therefore, what we contribute, man pollutes like anything. So it is very important now to understand. There comes industrial revolution. 100 years back, there was a revolution. Industries, lot of industries, and given wonderful facilities for us, you know, starting from cosmetics, drugs, fertilizer, fuels, everything wonderful. The standard of living is improved. We don't deny that. But what's their contribution now? If you take cosmetic, I want to say, no cosmetic has made any man beautiful. It is only marketed well. And people only, it adds more of impurities to the earth only. Everything, fertilizer. Now you are moving towards organic food. Why fertilizer? Only 10% fertilizer being used. 90% pollutes the land. Therefore, whatever done being done, in the so-called industrial revolution, I see it has added only confusion. Nothing else. Therefore, we are now moving. Already we are starting 21st century. We are starting moving in Ayurvedic material, herbal material, organic like that. So understand about this. So industry contribute for the pollution of all the five elements. Nothing. See, 2,000 birds are extinct because of the light pollution alone. Remember about that. So What is world today? See, growth of technology is there. Standard of living has improved. Standard of life has not been improved. So it is very important. The positive thing is the values are not being given. See, simply a cinema star wears a white coat and shows a food material. This is the best food in the world. What do you mean by that? The white coat makes you a doctor? So you are trying to deceive the common man by wearing a white coat and saying this is good. That is how the values now, as new values. So what has happened? This has resulted in crisis. What, energy crisis, water crisis, management crisis, health crisis, corruption, wherever you say. All these things, man-made variety. So is there, they're very important that we need to understand about. This is very, because of time constraint, I have to limit this, but understand each one is important. Every advertisement you talk about water. On one side you have the flood, other side you know how. So all those things because of our own creations in the world. So what is to do? Are you happy about this situation? Nobody is happy. Is it not our responsibility to change it? When are you going to start? This is the time. Take this time. Try to start again immediately. And see here, what is the reason for this? I always say, we are careless and careless. What is careless? I don't care about myself at all. I don't care myself in the sin. We say, in Gita says, dharma kshetre, guru kshetre. We never say, we never feel our body is a dharma kshetre. We never give, see, for maintaining the body, so many things have been given. Yoga, so many varieties are there. But we never bother about it. We spoil our modern generation, younger generation, bother about how to maintain the body. And if you go to the mind, definitely they don't take care of it. I could see every day a student with the age of 10 and 12 committing suicide, committing wrong things. How mental stress has come? Because mind training has not been done. And intellectually, today available. Your net gives so many things. Everything available. But we are more interested in YouTubes and water and water WhatsApp and not in keeping ourselves. Let us try to know ourselves first. We have two faces. If I ask a question, are you a good person? Everybody say, I am a good person. Are you morally good? Everybody say, I am morally good. Will you like to help in society? Yes, I do. But what do? You don't do that. You are emotional. You are only egoistic. You are looking only outer world. And therefore, your real self, you don't understand. With the result, we become carelessness. Careless. With the result, we are careless to the environment. We don't give enough importance to the environment. Therefore, I say, from the industrial revolution, we come to environmental revolution. We need to do now environmental revolution. The country needs you, Swachh Bharat. The country needs you. The world needs you because the whole our global warming is going on like anything. So everybody must understand. I must do something. I always say. Profession and passion. Profession is only to get food. And your modern education is only for profession. Never identifies your passion at all. You must have a passion. And I request you, your passion should be to have a better environment, to provide a better environment for the next generation too. Therefore, very, very important. Therefore, please have an idea and try to know how to do this possible. This is only possible if you conquer your mind. After all, man is driven only by the mind. Managemental technique, I always say, managemental technique. Therefore, it's very important. Man is ruled by mind. Therefore, conquering the mind is important. But Gita says, abhyasa, vairagya, anvasya. You have a goal and then practice and tame the mind to do the right thing. Have a great goal, have a positive goal, have a thought, I must do something to this country. And therefore, then only you can achieve. Therefore, that is the most important. Conquering the mind is very important in this process. So here, I say, you can do it. Udhret atmanam na atmanam avasadayet. Atmai atma bandhu atma ribur atmanaha. So therefore, that says, I can do it. You have that everything. You be a friend of yourself. Try to do something they suspect. And so you can understand about it. And here, I would like to share about myself, because why they have invited me here, that is more important. So what is him? I did my PhD in chemistry, went to a polytechnic as a teacher. People love me. See, having got a PhD, oh, you go to polytechnic. It is where I learned chemistry is useful for mankind. I never thought about chemistry textbook, how chemistry was useful. Fortunately, I came to Charajarakal Engineering, which gave me all the need. Though I retired in 2003, I'm still working in the college. All because my knowledge, I'm trying to put the knowledge to the right places. What happened? In 2001, plastic ban came into existence. When plastic ban started, thousands of workshops, thousands of factories will be closed, and lakhs of people will be out of job. You must do something direction. I said to start something doing, and God sent a messenger for me. That is our late President APJ Abdul Kalam. He saw that Vasudevan, you have touched the right thing. Please proceed. That's a great thing. And I was able to do something in this respect. And today, I say not to ban, but to plan. What I need to have a plastic is, I need 200 lakh tons of plastic for doing door, road and other things. What India has got, only 10 lakhs. So produce more plastic and use it for road. Or get import waste plastic from other country. We will be the leader to the world and we will solve the world's problem. No problem. That's the current situation. Therefore, very, very important. So, and I never thought, yesterday somebody asked, how do you got Padmashree? I didn't know. And 25th January 2018, actually somebody called from the ministry, you are going to be awarded Padmashree. Welcome, I appreciate. So, but and the Padmashree was given was science and technology. I didn't do much about that. Very simple thing. Yes, I understood. But very simple thing. And that is nothing but well, you are able to do something useful to society. I used to introduce myself, a waste becomes another useful. A waste becomes useful because of another waste. Another waste is plastic. I am the waste man. But I am able to use something which is useful for society. Therefore, very, very helpful. And I have been awarded all types of awards. Padmashree Award, Macrimon India, and Bohol I considered Abdul Kalam Award. Who initiated my and I get the award. So, there is recognition. If you do right thing, there is a recognition. God will always bless you. I have a guide. I normally have seen you say, I am guided by 3G. Now you are talking about the 4G and 5G. I have only 3G. That is Guru, Gita, and God. These three only that takes us. That give. I was offered 300 million. I was offered $300 million by states. For this to give the technology to them. I said, no, I'm giving to my country freely. That is my message I got from my guru also. Therefore, my country is more important. Therefore, I say it's very important. Everyone must understand that you are also a hero and you have the potential, you are divine, and you are the great ambassador also. Therefore, act, expand your mind, inform your mind. Let us try to have better idea about ourselves and by right practice towards the goal. You can conquer yourself and you can do wonderful. And therefore, you will become the master and you become the hero. And India will become the model to the world. We need, India is not a developing country. It is going to be a developed country. More than else, India is a youthful country. And youth full of country. Therefore, we have more youth now. So please, youth, you must think and you must definitely take this country to a great level. Have in your corner a passion to do something to the environment. And even I used to say, anybody comes to my room, I just give two chocolate and I will see, I'll observe what he does. They take the chocolate and the paper, they crush it and keep it on my table. They don't put it in the dustbin. Please think about it. Let us not do this way. Let us try to create awareness among ourselves. Let us be friend to the environment and let us do eco-friendly actions and help the nation very well. Wish you all the best. Jai Hind.